Like, I didn't want to be, but I was a bit of a nerd, bit of a teacher's pet. But like, I would just try not to be.
I mean, I was always having troubles with the headmaster because, I talk a lot, you know, in class, and yeah, I'm always in trouble with the headmaster.
I'm pretty quiet. I always liked school. I studied like science and math. Like, I love that, so I was a little bit nerdy.
In the beginning of school, I was quiet and didn't really, kind of just stuck to myself. But then, like, I really started to hit my stride in high school, and now I was just like the class clown, just an absolute idiot, really.
I was kind of the bad guy. I couldn't pay attention 100%, so I was always trying to pick on someone, steal someone's bag, or move it around, something. So I would say one of the bad guys, but I had good grades.
I was a great cheater. Phenomenal. I was all right. I wasn't like, I was right on the edge, like on a roll and stuff like that, but it was close, so I wasn't top, but like I said, I wasn't failing.
I used to get in trouble for talking a lot and helping people next to me. So that was something that my parents couldn't get too mad about. But at the same time, I was a good student. I got good grades.